Ever wondered why it's so hard to swat a fly? The answer might lie in the way it sees the world. Why is it so hard to swat a fly? Here's what's weird about flies. They see the world in slow motion, but can react faster than humans. This is due to time perception, which is the rate that the brain processes information. And it is measured in hertz, which is cycles per second. Let's examine further. This is how we see the world in 60 hertz. And this is how a fly sees the world in an extremely slow cycle of 250 hertz. A fly takes in over 4 times more visual info per second, allowing it to react quicker than us. In a quarter of the time it takes a human eye to blink, the fly locks in on swatter, plans its escape, and buzzes off. Time perception differs as a result of evolution. Smaller animals tend to sense time faster than larger ones. This is the fly's superpower over larger predators. But if you're the length of a basketball court like a whale, or grow your own armor like a tortoise, you don't need such quick vision to survive. That is why it is so hard to swat a fly. Flies have evolved to outwit slow pokes like us.